didn't think Captain was gonna come at me like that.
Get your shit back.
Come on, I ran. I like how the game isn't registering my hits. Or my blocks. It's not registering my blocks. Just swinging away. Like my blocking isn't registering. Like for real, like it's not registering my when I'm blocking. Save this so I won't have to keep doing this all over again.
Get your shit back.
I got a good sight on him now. Thank you. I can't see, man. I can't even see where I'm going. How do they expect you to beat this guy? I almost had him, though. I'm not complaining. As long as I can keep a good eye on him, I guess, you know, everything will be straight. But this camera's angles are shitty. Before I even had a chance to get up. See, man, I hate this. Expect somebody to beat this guy. Fucking shitty camera angle like this. There we go. Shit. Right in the gut.
I always knew it would be you.
And this guy just standing around in the background like ain't nothing wrong. Oh, shut up.
Let us go and seek out Prince Arendor. We must make haste to plan our attack.
Poor captain. Poor capitan. Camera angle was shitty, but nevertheless, there can only be one.
We have to reach an agreement on the assault we're going to launch.
Very well. Our strategy will essentially depend on you and your companions. I'll be attaching a group of soldiers to your party for support.
That's out of the question. The more of us there are, the greater the risk that we'll be noticed. I'm taking Edwin. Her knowledge and powers make her the best suited to go with me.
All right.
I would very much like you to have someone I trust with you. And this Edwin does not seem like that person.
Huh. She'll be delighted to hear that.
Yeah.
I could go with you. You know that I'm stealthy and can make myself useful. That's a pretty good compromise. With the three of us, we stand a chance. What do you say, Your Highness?
I agree. I'm counting on you, Velmar, to remember the interests of your people. The result of this battle depends on your success. You need to sneak into the city Get to the drawbridge and lower it. Then you can open the gate for us. I will personally be leading our army, and I'll enter the city as soon as you've opened the gate. I think that the element of surprise and our advantage in numbers should be enough to overcome the Deadwalkers. And your help in this battle will be of inestimable value.
Excellent.
Cool.
If all goes according to plan, I'll be able to go to Blackfrost's realm after that. You can't have too many elite troops and freeborn blades on this expedition. Are you ready for the assault? There must be neither distraction nor setback. We won't have a second chance. If you have business to deal with, you should deal with it now.